Late breaking news this noon. Orlando police have arrested two suspects in a deadly triple shooting. Our cameras were rolling when Joshua Hurd was hauled off to jail. The second suspect, 17-year-old Diego Alvarez, is also behind bars. WESH 2 Stuart Moore spoke to a jail official who said Hurd admitted to the murders.
Investigators now say they have the two people that are responsible for the double murder in February behind bars. Joshua Hurd won't be getting out of jail anytime soon, or possibly for the rest of his life. Seen here walking out of OPD headquarters, a jail employee present for Hurd's booking says he admitted to the murders of 17-year-old Jonathan Cook and 24-year-old Coy Williams, both killed while walking to a Middlebrook Farms apartment. That employee also said Hurd expects to spend the rest of his life in jail and has no remorse for the killings.
Hurd was listed as a person of interest in this case, and we're just glad that this suspected killer is off the streets.
Investigators say he was the person who pulled the trigger, and his accomplice, 17-year-old Diego Alvarez, was also part of the crime. A third person was also shot, but Orlando police are not releasing his name or any information about him because they think his life could be in danger.
It's our job to enforce the law, and we're going to continue to work hard to make sure that the community stays safe.
Neither one of the suspects expected to get any type of bond with dealing with this case. Another court date for them has not yet been set. Reporting in Orange County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.